Hi, I want to share with you the reason why I am a secular Servite. In 9/11, I was in Chicago and I realized I needed to go to New York to find out what was going on. So I got in my car, went there, and I worked with the sisters. We loaded up the trucks. And then when I was driving back home from New York to Chicago, I heard words that were really difficult for me to hear about people of other faith traditions. And at that time I was Catholic, but not really practicing Catholic. So I needed to know more about who I was in that faith that I called myself Catholic. So I went to a church that was down the street from my house. It's Assumption, it's a Servite parish. I didn't know anything about Servite. And I went to Mass. I started gently going into Mass, and then I would come in the evenings and I would pray because I could buzz the buzzer and I could go in and pray. And I was invited, as people started seeing me more there, into knowing more about my faith through RCIA as being a mentor. And then I was also invited to know more about being Servite. So it was the invitation, it was the openness that I found with the Servites to, from them to get to know somebody else, and the warmth that they shared with me through hospitality, and being open to who I was and what I had to offer as a person of faith and someone who was learning more about their faith in today's time. And I just love it.